$250,000, you can have that thing. Bargain.
Who the hell's that?
Mm-hmm. Do you
want to
see the back of that? See what
I'm
talking about?
No.
I don't
like that.
Terry Lloyd must have made a real prick of himself there one night.
Beautiful.
How's that?
Beautiful.
Here we go. See ya. No. I forgot to read it. I'll read it on the way back. Yeah, that'd be it.
You reckon I can't see
it?
Yeah,
I can see it.
You gotta leave this. Look at that swell.
See, told you to do it. Claire's looking really enthused. Geez, that tower's an eyesore, isn't it? How's that, mate?
What? Hey, put me down. How's it go up that way?
Yeah, this clip lost sound for some reason. But anyhow, I'll fill it in. That's Windy Harbour over in the background there. It's Claire pulling her pants up. And, from memory, when I got over to this point and looked down, I said, holy fruit tingles. Yeah, that would be about right. Didn't waste too much time there. That point there is actually undercut to Bogery, so highly unstable and likely to drop at any stage.
Where are you? I can hear you. Feel better? Feel like the edge. Ooh, come back with that camera. I doth spy monsters come from yonder bush. We go this way, it looks pretty easy, huh?
Hello.
Color schemes here are just color really ugly. People got no shame. Yeah. Windy in HD there. That was the new area. They called because it was only up 10 years ago. 10 years ago, we were last year. That was 10 years ago.
the food did you bring here? That's it, that was my guy.
Get your head wet. Get your head wet. Chicken. Back, 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 back.
Oh, can't you hold the camera?
Name's Billy Hunt, not silly cunt. Thank you.